Hi, I'm Max, engineer at Thameson, and today we'll talk about the Gardena couplings. Gardena garden hose couplings are the standard coupling for both private and professional use. Regardless of which material, the couplings are coupled by quickly plugging the plug in the coupling socket and decoupled by activating the loosening sleeve on the coupling socket. The couplings have different connections, such as hose connections or threads. The most common hose sizes are 13 millimeters or half an inch, and 90 millimeters, or 3/4 inch. Therefore, always measure your hose before purchasing a Gardena coupling. One of the largest upsides of Gardena couplings is the compatibility. Common tools such as spray guns and washing brushes can be used by simply plugging them in the coupling. And this allows for an easy change of tools. So, Gardena itself supplies plastic couplings. Brass couplings are also available that are compatible with the Gardena standard, but they're not made by Gardena. The plastic Gardena couplings can be used up to a maximum pressure of 10 bars and a maximum temperature of 40 degrees Celsius. And for comparison, the brass couplings can be used at a maximum pressure of 8 bars and 60 degrees Celsius. Now, if you enjoyed this video, then please click the like button and subscribe for more videos. And if you have any questions about Gardena couplings or any other product, then please contact me or someone else from Thameson.